Take that from MLBBro.com.
The All-Star break is upon us as five MLB bros made the cut and are on their way to Coors Field in Denver, Colorado. For the American League, there's two starters. The first, second baseman Marcus Semien from the Toronto Blue Jays. And number two, New York Yankees outfielder Aaron Judge, with outfield reserves Michael Brantley of the Houston Astros and Cedric Mullins of the Baltimore Orioles. And for the National League, we have one reserve, which is Mookie Betts of the Los Angeles Dodgers. The last time All-Star festivities was held at Coors Field, this happened.
See you later.
He got it.
Back to right field.
Oh.
The winner and champion.
He got it.
Is Junior Gripke of the Mariners.
This weekend is the 91st Midsummer Classic. And throughout its history, we've seen some awesome moments. Like Doc Gooden striking out the side in his first All-Star Game appearance as a 19-year-old in 1984.
And Gooden strikes out the side.
And Bo Jackson, who was the first athlete named to play in the All-Star Game of two major sports. He opened the first inning of his first All-Star Game with a center field moonshot. What about the time when Torrey Hunter nailed his Peter Parker impersonation versus the home run king, Barry, Lamar, Bonds. But not all memorable moments happened in the field of play. Just like in 1993, when the GOAT, Michael Air Jeffrey Jordan, exchanged pleasantries with the kid.
They got my back here. You come when it comes to Chicago, yeah. Fanatics.
Let's hope these five bros go out and create new memories for the younger generation.
MLBBro.com, covering black and brown major leagues.